kid, I used to support Manchester United. I was a very, very keen supporter. I used to buy all the football magazines, English magazines. We were very hard to get in Denmark. I used to cut every Manchester United player out and put it on, stick it on my wall. I had the shirt, I had the scarves, everything on my wall. And suddenly I'm playing for the club. I just can't believe that. I must have been very, very lucky, and I've won two championships with them, the FA Cup. I mean, it's been an incredible time for me, and I hope there's more to come.
I think this year we've had such an arrogant attitude to every game that nobody can beat us. Sometimes we play with five or six up front, and they just leave that to the defence, the older players, and they think they'll manage, and we think, well, we'll have to manage because they do so well up front. And it's very funny at the moment. It's very enjoyable.
Are you adjusted to England now? Are you a fan of England?
I like England. I like living over here. But home is home, and when we go back, we really enjoy it. We know that once I finish playing, we'll go back, and that's just the way it is.
Is it?
Do you speak Danish in the household, or do you speak English?
Only Danish.
You all speak Danish together?
Yeah.
Really?
Because we're Danish.
You are Danish?
Yes.
Yes.
It wouldn't be right if we didn't.
And do you get people, do family and friends ring you all the time? Is the phone non-stop?
Non-stop.
Who's your favourite player?
You've got to say that, haven't you?
You'd be in trouble. Do you go and watch him play?
Yeah.
And what do you think? Is he playing well at the moment?
Yeah.
You're a big music fan. It's no secret on you. You love music.
When I come back for a game, I normally sit by the piano and just play and just wind down that way. And I'm enjoying it. I can play for myself. I can't play for anybody else. And I hate being asked to play, but to play for myself is very relaxing for me. Isn't it?
I've got to ask you, how's your temper? Because Steve Bruce and Gary Pallister for years. Their ears must be bashed with it.
I'm more quiet now than I used to be. I used to take it out on the referees and the crowds.
Didn't, did you, Peter?
But I can control it now, and I just sometimes need to do it just to keep myself going. And I think Stephen Paddy and all that, they're the same. But the focus is always on me, because I'm shouting that way. People can't see when they
the cameras can't catch them shouting.
That's all right with me. That's no problem. And I think it should be that way, because it keeps us going. I know that Steve and Paddy, they're on their toes when they react like that. They won't have any mistakes. If I make a mistake, they'll tell me straight away, and I'll make sure I won't make it next time.
I have to say, without being facetious in any way at all, they're now saying in England that there's like Lerpak, Bacon and Peter Schmeichel. You're up there with the top stuff, aren't you, really?
Well, there you go.
Most famous things to come out of Denmark.
Yeah, there you go. What about Carlsberg?
Carlsberg.
Oh, there you go, that's more important. Compare me to bacon and butter.
Yeah, put off with beer.
And beer? Oh, no.